good everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Sia and today I'm going to be doing a mukbang Q&A and I'm going to be telling you guys more about me. So yeah, let's get into the video. Wait, but before we get into the video, please subscribe, like, comment, you know. Yeah. This is what I got. Small bagel because I am broke. Regular chips. So I asked people from Instagram to send me questions and I am going to be answering those questions. But before I do that, let me just tell you guys just a little bit about me. So my name is Sia Bonga in full. Sia Bonga, I am 16 years old. And yes, I am 16 years old. 16. Yes, so I live in a very small town called Greytown. Yeah, that is why I started a YouTube channel, because you know, so yeah. So but anyways, let's get into the questions. So the first question is your age. I've already said my age, but anyways, I am 16. Your boy is 16. Sweet 16. I'm 16. Okay, so the second question is, do you want to travel? If so, where? And yes, I do want to travel. And where? I don't know. But I do want to travel. Whatever comes, comes. Yo, these chickens are really annoying. But anyway. And yeah, boo, I do want to travel. Third question. So do you want to... wrong question. What inspired you to make these fire videos? Yeah, shut the fuck up. Shut up! Wait, so... what inspired me to start doing these videos? If you follow me on Instagram, you would know that I do TikTok videos. They are funny to me and... some people said they're funny, but anyways. What inspired me to start doing those videos? I don't know. But as I told you guys, I live in a very small town and I want to get into the entertainment media, acting and all that industry. But where I live is just no such. So there is no such. So I decided to start a YouTube channel just to be seen. Yeah, so that's why I started doing videos. The next question is, how do you have the confidence to create content? Hey, how do you have the confidence to create content that's entertaining for your viewers? I don't know, I just do random videos, I guess. Just do videos. Whatever I feel like doing, I do. So, I guess, whatever I feel like doing, I do it. Okay, the next question. I have a YouTube channel, but now it's dead. And I need some help. Okay, so I have a YouTube channel, but right now it's dead. I need some help. Video ideas. I don't know. Mukbangs. Do whatever you feel like doing. It's just start. Do whatever you want to do and do whatever you feel like doing and don't care about what other people say. Next question is, why did you start a YouTube channel? I started a YouTube channel because I live in a very small town. It's very tiny. So I just wanted, and it's very boring. There's nothing to do and all that. So I started it as entertainment, but just to keep myself busy and all that. But I also want to get into like the entertainment media and all that, acting. So I started the YouTube channel just to showcase my talents. Okay. Do you have a girlfriend? Next question. So what grade are you in? I'm doing grade 11 this year. Yeah, grade 11. Why do you why are you so crazy? I am not crazy. Get away. I am not crazy. I am just crazy. I don't know why, but I am. And I like it. I'm myself. And yeah. Plans for after matric. University. I wanna do auditions, I wanna join like an agency for acting and TV presenting and all that. Yeah, and that's all for now. I don't know, maybe it will change, I don't know. Okay, and the last question, who is your crush? My crush is God. God is it. It's my crush. God is my crush. Yes, and food. And food. Yes. That is the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment. Follow me on Instagram at Siahandro. Share this video on your WhatsApp, your Insta, your Twitter, your whatever. So, yeah, thank you very much for watching and hope to see you next time I post a video, because you guys subscribe but you don't watch my videos. Why? Why you do you do that? But anyways, bye.
Yeah, ba Panama. Susu remela ka ayibongizizwa ngiphelela mama.